Choose a character.
Okay, here we go.
Captain Knuckles.
I kinda knew it. That's all I'm gonna say. Captain Knuckles caught wind of a sweet, sugary aroma the moment he stepped foot into a strange new dimension. He said, could it be, is that the undeniable fragrance of Candy Island, mesmerized by the power of savory scent? Knuckles was persuaded to find its source. Well, it's Ben 10 again. That's great. Fantastic.
Captain Knuckles versus Aku.
That laugh,
versus
though.
Samurai Jack. 3, 2, 1.
He died. Captain Canuck.
Samurai Jack. 3, 2, 1. Fight.
Damn, I got hit by a car. Damn, I died.
Captain Knuckle versus
Captain Knuckle
versus Samurai Jack. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Damn. Oh.
I'm a great adventurer.
He died that easily. Okay. It's like every time there's a hostile Gato fight, there's always a Billy and Mandy fight and a Grimm fight right afterward. You guys notice that?
Captain Knuckle versus Hostile Gato. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Oh, he has Bowser's move. Of course he got a good one. God damn it, it's going the other way. What the fuck?
Hey, think I split
your head.
Looks like another win for Hostile Gato.
Okay. It's only what, I think the second fight.
Captain Knuckle versus Hostile Gato. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, same thing from last time. The way Gazpacho said yeah. Really speaks to me.
Well, where are you going? The fight's up here.
Not really used to it.
To wooden. Yeah, it's only the second fight. Let's see how hard the third one can get.
And Mandy.
Mandy and Billy.
Grim. Versus Funky. 3, 2, 1. Fight!
Shit.
I won. No thanks to you.
I don't know why I was going the opposite way. I really don't.
Two, one,
I forgot Monkey was even on my team. He's so fucking useless. Damn. Yes! Yes. Finally, his thing doesn't hurt me. Damn if I lose after that. Yes. So had he gotten that, he would have hit me with his. Not today. Even though that didn't even hurt him. Shoot him! Kill him! Oh my god. Of course Monkey's gonna be against me. Alright. Why did I not think that would be a thing? This is always a thing.
Captain Knuckle versus Captain Planet.
Oh, it's two different captains.
One,
oh my god.
Fight.
It's like almost like some other two captains in a game that came out near the sort of in the same era as this one. Doesn't it remind you of a captain that is named after a fucking bird? And another captain that was in a kind of popular GameCube game? I'm just saying. Too much.
Toilinator. 3, 2, 1.
What was the concept behind Toilinator? Just the more I think about it, it's just like, wow. I'm eventually going to have to play as him. Yeah, probably. I might enjoy it. truthfully. Because this character is just so fucking stupid. Like, it doesn't make any sense. I think my game did that because I activated my super. I activated my super the same time the match was over. I pressed A and B as the match was ending, but I didn't think it would do that. Captain Knuckles versus. I should have figured from this game of all games.
Scotsman. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Yes, hit him, kill him.
I am going to Candy Island!
Oh god, these fuckers. Okay, he's spazzing out. Shit.
Candy wife.
Shit, please. Please don't die. Shit, I died. Oh, thank God. I wanted to see him dance. Ruin everything, fucking Kevin.
Thank you.
I glitched through that somehow. I don't know. That was really unfair. I glitched through that. I don't know how, but I did. Holy shit, it took out both of them. I really like how this game actually has a variety of characters, old and new. That's the one thing I like about this game. Definitely. Just old and new. And then these characters old and new. Okay. Okay. That was kind of weird. That was weird. That was really weird.
2, 1, fight!
Grown man versus a little boy. Well, he died before I did. That's all that matters. I want to say I grabbed that, but I already know I did it. Selection of whatchamacallit to choose from. Assist characters. It's a pretty good selection. Pretty solid, though. Hell no, this is mine! This is mine, fuck you.
2, 1, fight!
Okay, so that one just doesn't matter. It really sucks, but it also really works out in this case. Jesus Christ, stop riding that fucking plunger, dude. You see where your dirty business gets you. That's not gonna work. And then at least you finally found it. Yes, they both died.
I am going to Candy Island.
I got scared for a second because I thought the game would try to do something. I'm scared, but Jesus Christ.
Captain Knuckle versus number 1, 3, 2, 1. Fight!
mine. What the? Okay. Of course I didn't get that. Of course it's somebody from Kids Next Door. Yep. Okay!
Really
that good
cool.
Smack across the face killed him. Please die. Please die. Him is a queen, okay? I'm waiting for somebody to make their favorite him compilation like they do with every fucking cartoon character that they, like, have a fucking crush on those. And they're like, him being my favorite gay character for, like, 6 minutes straight or something.
Well, it looks like you're safe now, little girl,
Captain Knuckles said as he and Bubble stood next to each other. At that moment, Buttercup arrived from a nearby portal, and the two sisters embraced.
I sure hope you find your island, Mr. Knuckles. Thank you for helping me.
Bubbles said as she and Buttercup flew away, dismayed by the fact that he did not find Candy Island. Knuckles sighed.
At least I got another good story to tell Flapjack.
I'm a great adventurer.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother to say his voice properly. I don't care enough to.